I want to get away from that farm more than anything. But it's not worth living in a world where China controls my country's art. Who we are, guys, and anybody who would betray their ideals just to make money in China isn't worth a lick of spit.